have a song to say bye-bye about, dear pastor?
He's been an outspoken person, a free thinker, a person who speaks out his mind. And that's the reason we condemn the act of government in arresting and detaining him, simply because he expressed his views, his opinion, and we believe that it had adverse impact on his health, and eventually leading to his death. The fact that he is not highly educated, he has made enormous contribution to humanity.
I think we should spend very little time attacking people, especially those who no longer live, and rather spend more time praising them for the might and effort that they put in their time while they still lived.
He has come to our industry, that's the theater industry, promoted theater, music, dance and drama, and he has nurtured God-fearing people in his own way. That is why I'm going to continue to play the song.